Hi, I'm Christy, and this is Weekly News. Hope everyone had a good and restful Thanksgiving break. The past week, our very own Cleveland High School Student Council and National Honor Society organized their very own Thanksgiving food drive, collecting over 1,300 canned food items. Last Tuesday, the Lady Indians played basketball team Willis at home and won. And the girls will have a game tomorrow in Crawford. Come out and support them. Well, that's it for this week. I'm Christy. Bye.